you lose something or you can't replace. You love someone but it goes to waste. Could it be worse?
This is a good old song, and it was real sad a little bit. He's on Red Ground. So I was thinking about this, popped in my head.
Just as Jesus said to the seven churches, repent. May we each be repentant. May we examine ourselves and see where we're falling short, seeing where we have levels of malice or selfishness or greed.